You barely need any extra lights on this one right here, because we're here with Todd McKitterick of Sidewalk Driver, up for vocalist, male vocalist of the year.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll see.
Well, how does that feel?
It feels good. It feels good, yeah. Obviously, everybody else in the category, I highly respect, so it's great to be in the same sentence as those guys.
So I'm going to be honest, when I saw you from the back when I was walking in, I was like, oh, yo, that's Walter Sickert.
That's one of those people that I'm honored to be. So if you think that not only do we both have good voices, but we both have great asses, then I am totally...
And mostly fantastic plumage.
We do have, we're both kind of peacocks, I think, you know?
That's true.
Yeah. And I get that a lot, though. Walter and I are identical from the back.
Who are you rooting for tonight, besides yourself?
I'm rooting for Mo Pope a lot tonight. I'm really a big fan of Mo Pope.
We're seeing a lot of Mo Pope love tonight. I have a good vibe about it.
It's well-deserved. He's fantastic, and he's a really great guy, too. We had a pleasure playing with him earlier this year, and I love working with him. He was great, so I wish him all the best.
That's fantastic. I'm loving also the inter-genre love in Boston recently. A lot of the songs and videos of the year, like there's been a lot of crossover. We saw Still Gold with Dutch Rebel and Tiger Man World, right? We saw like a whole bunch of this. I'm waiting to see it continue. I want it to continue to flourish, to have hip-hop and glam rock, you know, collaborate and make beautiful things.
Well, it's all Boston music, and I think it's about time that the scene, you know, overall, it opens up to more different genres of music that have always been here, but have had to kind of fight underground. And so I'm glad that particularly hip-hop is getting more noticed, because Boston has a great hip-hop scene, but it doesn't get a lot of looks from above, you know? So I'm glad that that's changing.
And finally, that the Boston Music Awards is recognizing that and giving props where it's due, adding R&B categories, hip-hop categories, expanding sort of the representation of different artists that are getting their due. So it's really good.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yay. You look great tonight.
Thank you. You look better. Yay. We're at Boston Free Radio, Somerville Media Center, Todd McKitterick, Sidewalk Driver. Do you want to plug anything coming up that we should know about?
Not really, no.
That's fine. We'll cut that.
I was like, what can I plug?
You got any shows coming up that we should know about?
Not really. Not until next year. We're writing right now, so.
Cool. All right. Well, thank you so much.